to have their livers replaced. It's a question in the end. If you legalize, you will have more use because you will normalize the behavior. And if you legalize it for people over 18, you create an adult behavior that...
Chair of Strathclyde Police Federation Jim Duffy saying the war on drugs is unwinnable and we need a better regulated system. What do you think would make a difference? Jim Duffy joins me now to share his thoughts on this, along with David Raines, who's member of the National Drug Prevention Alliance.